Hey, what's up everyone? Brennan St. Brown here with Lacrosse.com. With 2021 here, we are going to give you guys Lacrosse.com's top defensive heads for high schoolers in 2021. First on our list, we have the Maverick Tank 2. This is Maverick's stiffest head yet. It's designed for the elite defender. The key features on this head is the scoop. It will give you an advantage in the ground ball battle and how wide it is, helping you pick off passes. Next, we have the STX X20. This head wears the crown for defensive heads. What you will get out of this head is toughness, maximum stiffness, and durability. The coolest feature about this head is the strike plates. It gives you extra grip for lifts and amplifies slap checks. Next, we have the Warrior Evo QX Defense. This head gets the nod for the most versatile defensive head. You can use this head at closed D, LSM, but due to its shape, short stick D middies, this is your best option. Next, we have the Maverick Havoc, the LSM's best friend. It's great for ground balls, but this head is clutch for pushing transition, generating some offense. Lastly, we have the STX Hammer Omega, the attackman's bully. This is a great option for lockdown closed defensemen. It's one of the strongest heads on the market and it will vacuum up ground balls. With 2021 here, it's time to upgrade your head. You can find all these heads on our website at lacrosse.com, where players get their gear.